For her first number, Miss Roxy Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care. He'll string along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. But he follows round like some droopy eyed pup. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. He ain't no chic, that's no great physique. That soul, I tell you, that hole is a whole lot greater than the sum of his parts. And if you knew him like me, I know you'd agree. What if the world slandered my name? Why, he'd be right there taking the blame. He loves me so, and it all suits me fine. That funny, sunny, honey, hobby of mine.
I mean, supposing, just supposing he had violated her or something. You know what I mean? Violated?
I know what you mean.
Or something. Think how terrible that would have been. It's a good thing I got home from work on time. I'm telling you that.
He loves me so.
I say I'm telling you that.
Funny.